Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play SLAI. In the last episode, another blue bar. I kid you not. I think somebody hacked my game. This is ridiculous. You really should just see like about 5 on average, I should think, for blue bars. But we've already seen 3, and we haven't even partaken in B rank fights yet. Wow. But at least we've taken care of most of the enemies for the times that we did run up against a blue bar. So all the C's are just about cleared out for the knight rank, and I think the nighttime D ranks are just about cleared out as well. So I've seen 2 in the night and 1 in the day, I think. Did I kill 2? Nope. Got 2 that time. Yeah, you can obviously tell these are a lot stupider, because, I mean, really, they didn't even try and hit me. And again, I didn't really go after him either. Okay, who's shooting? You're gonna die for that, you know, right? You're dead. Okay, I don't know if I mentioned or not, but there is a little ramp there that you don't have to slow down and jump for. Man, what a literal pig. Did you see that text they keep doing for the... Oh, wait. Let's see who we got here. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to last it long enough, so I'm gonna replenish here while they're still getting out of the gate. And I somehow lost them already. Whatever, we have enough to... Yeah. Come here, I just want to kill you, I just want to- Fuck. That is not an offer. Where'd you go? Come here. What the- Okay, would you come here and die? You know what? Screw you. Herp-a-derp moment at its finest. Alright, I... SON OF A- WHAT THE HELL?! WHAT IN THE LITERAL BLUE HELL?! You know what? Suck it! I am not laughing, I am more crying without shedding tears. I think that's 4. I don't even know who the hell that was. What the hell? I just got done with a blue bar. What the hell? I don't care if you guys think I'm being a big baby. That isn't right. Oh. You guys are gonna love this, I swear. The insane laughter of a madman. And I don't know why they always think they can jump up there. They can't. Who are they kidding? Got another. Jutta's bad time on Jutta parts. She has love field. Sorry. Should have played it better. Don't blame herself. I'm not calling myself a literal master or anything, but I am pretty hard to take down this game. Of course, I'd like proof in that to... You know, I never did get to try online mode. I wanted to see how good real people were in this game, but... You know, again, I just never got that chance. I'm gonna be doing something real stupid here by... Oh, shit. Die. Okay, I got them. I thought I saw something falling there. Got another. I'm gonna turn off here and just run to the home. I don't know if that was the best idea, but it worked. Did I see somebody jumping there? I guess not. I see somebody jumping into there. Alright, we got the help that we need. Any more help? Eh, no, but we'll take it. We'll take the 3,000 or so credits. Stupid droid. Alright, come on. Anything else other than another blue bar? You guys have been ridiculous with blue bars. Come on. Come on. Where is it? I don't know what to tell you guys. I guess we'll just have to... Oh, there they are. Okay, now, is there... Get off me! Get off me! Come on. Okay, you know, I might have to pause for sound for a minute. I don't... Oh, wait, hold it. Dead. Nice. Kill you, stupid duster. Alright, now is that everyone? Or do I still have to... You know, I'm gonna go... No, I'm not. Okay, that was stupid of them. They didn't even bother trying to fire. Alright, let's see if I can't grab one of the cubes and then just hightail it back. Alright, you know, I don't know where the others are. I don't know what to tell you either, because I've actually been hunting more than I normally care to. Okay, I already... Oh, come on! I just killed you already. Good. Jackass, die! Good night. Two dusters. Biggest challenge I've ever faced. Again, sorry for the noise, but yeah. I still don't see anyone. But I do see some health. I'm gonna go for it again, like an idiot. Ooh, a 50. I'm gonna leave the 30 there. Might actually help the yellow bar out that I'm looking for, because apparently I have yet to kill the right people still. Whoop. Okay, if that's another blue bar, I'm gonna be pissed. Good night. Good night. What else is here? Okay, literally, where's the person I've missed? I must have missed one, because otherwise they're just recycling over and over and not giving me a chance to keep going. I've taken you out, so I'm just gonna have to kill you again, I guess. Okay, really, what did I miss? If anything at all? So I could just swear at this point you guys are screwing with me. Man, where is everybody? Correction, where's the one good... Wait, that might be a... Couldn't get their attention. There they are! Come down! Thank you. I'm not gonna care about a skulled one. I'm just gonna hightail it over to my safety zone. Okay, anytime now. Come on. I think I got everybody. There we go. Ranker, finally. One blue bar after the other. Okay, Luna. Wanna see how much of a man I am? I'm a D-man. I'm a D-man werewolf. There they are, I think. I don't know, I can never tell them. Shit! That's them! That was them. And I can't find them. Okay, I'm not playing around here. I'm going to be uber careful. Anything that can kill my OC is something that deserves me of being uber fucking careful. She is a smart little pain in my butt crack! Gotcha! Gotcha! Luna is down! Master is the new ranker. I was beaten so easily. Master is indeed a man. My heart... My lady reveals her heart. Remember this, Master. What an arrogant jerk. Nice knowing you. See, no matter what they say. And you know what? To celebrate, I think I'll just kill some poor little sap I see. You know what? I'll kill all the poor little saps I see. I won't just kill one. I'll kill them all. Good night. I am such a hair trigger, I know. You know what would suck is if I didn't get killed by a blue bar, but by something like either a duster or just one of these down foes of mine. After finally getting the ranker and the blue bars killed. Okay, you know what? I'm going to just do one more lap around, just try and kill time. And... Ooh, come here. And I'm just going to end it that way. And I don't mean the... maybe the video, who knows. Good night. Alright, anything else? Not really. Wait. Okay, not really. Well, I got a pretty decent rapid going, but oh well. Alright. So yeah, four blue bars. What the hell? That's all I have to say. What the hell? Alright, dominated Stuttgart D-class. And now we can finally leave it again. We got some decent cash. And some decent skill upgrades. Alright, next. Do-do-do-do. One day later. Just received the HPC headline news. More info on Hot Rod coming up. Alright. We'll do this and then we'll cut out for the day. Time for day 19 HPC headline news, featuring the latest updates on the stolen Muscle Relax and Hot Rod's death. What about Muscle? What? Major IC maker Silicon. Okay. That explains it. Major IC maker Silicon Heart revealed that a hacker had stolen the prototype formula from its farm lab last year. Analysis of blood samples from the late Hot Rod, real name Warner Zelick, revealed traces of the muscle relaxant. German police suspect that the drug made from Silicon Heart's formula somehow played a role in the Hot Rod case. The muscle relaxant is a a D-turbocurcurin prototype is used in surgery. A 10 milligram intramuscular dose is fatal to adults. Muscles begin to weaken within 3 minutes of injections, the lungs fail, and death by asphyxiation follows. So pretty much you die from not being able to breathe. One of the worst ways to go. The whole affair is a total mystery. Who would kill Hot Rod and why? We don't know that, but maybe we'll find out some answers next time on SLAI. This has been the Dark Demon Werewolf, signing off, everyone.